Welcome to Mission Control Houston. We're inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room for today's ISS update on Tuesday, August 30th. The team here is monitoring systems aboard the space station and not working any major issues at this time, just following along with the activities of the Expedition 28 crew, who is living and working aboard the space station. And the crew is comprised of 6 crew members that continue to maintain the station operations and work on science and research activities aboard the complex. Overnight, the flight control team successfully replaced a remote power control module, or a circuit breaker, on the outside of the space station without any crew interaction from inside the station. Actually, the crew members were asleep while the robotics flight controllers operated Dexter, the Canadian Space Agency's robotic handyman that is on the outside of the International Space Station. It replaced that faulty circuit breaker with a new one and removed the old one to place it in a storage container. That sort of task is normally done by spacewalking astronauts, but with Dexter now available to do maintenance work, that can be done remotely from the ground and save time for the crew members to focus on their science activities inside the station. As such, the crew members are inside the station working on various science activities. Astronauts Mike Fossum and Satoshi Furukawa have been working on getting a science experiment ready for its operation. Actually, the MARES experiment, as it's called, which stands for Muscle Atrophy Research and Exercise System, was not able to begin functioning when it was first set up. There were some issues with the bolts that are installed on the frame of the hardware and also the box, so those are being removed and replaced. And also there was a problem with powering up the experiment initially, so after some troubleshooting on the ground and recreating that issue, the teams created a procedure for Furukawa and Fossum to go through to try adjusting the electronics boxes in that experiment and hopefully bring that back up online so it can function. It is a human physiology experiment which aims to better understand the effects of microgravity on the muscular system, and it's provided by the European Space Agency. The ground teams also help with science experiments by activating one of the experiments that Fossum worked with yesterday. He replaced a sample inside the materials science laboratory, and that was activated. That includes experiments that aim to improve our understanding of the solidification process of metallic alloys to help understand the casting processes that will have several applications of in our daily lives.
Item 3.
The crew members also working with relocating some items. We see astronaut Ron Guerin in this view, helping with the efficiency of storage on board and unpacking equipment from a module on inside the station. Astronaut Satoshi Furukawa also took time this morning. He's from the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, and he took time to speak with the children on the ground from the Young Astronauts Club in Japan.